Hello, my gorgeous gastronomes and vampires. Welcome to T-Rex Steel City Mukbang. Where will this food journey take you today? Pull up a seat. Let's eat. Hello, gang. Happy Sunday. I am officially back. I know I gave you guys a couple pre-recorded videos the last couple days, but I am officially back. We are having some seafood today. It's not a seafood boil because all I have is meat. I have some mussels, crab legs, some hot Cheeto scallops, and some fried colossal shrimp. That's it. No potatoes, no corn. It's just too hot for all that. So that's what we have. I got the T-Rex dip sauce. I have some cocktail sauce here. I have a Commodore Perry. I have some water. And I'm ready to dig in because I just need to get back to the air conditioning. And happy Sunday. And to all my subscribers. You know I wasn't going to forget that. To all my subscribers, I thank you so very much, guys. We are pushing 1K harder than we have ever pushed 1K. It is coming. It is so, so close. For those of you who have not subscribed, please hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so that you can be notified. Not we, you. So you could be notified every time I upload a new video. All right. Let's dig into one of these hot Cheeto scallops first. All right. Smells so good. Mmm. I'm gonna try it with a little cocktail sauce. Oh. Awesome. Get into one of these crab legs. So good. Look at that. Dipping in some of that T-Rex dip sauce. Now let me show you one of these colossal shrimp. I know you want a bite of this. Come on now. Colossal shrimp. Take a bite of that. Good. I'm telling you guys, it is so hot. I think we got another 99 or 95 degree day here. It's more than T-Rex can handle, I'm telling you. It's more than T-Rex can handle. I'm just sweating. That muscle. Lots of onions in that sauce. So how do you guys do over the last couple of days? How were you? How, you know, did you have a good time or what'd you guys do? I just hung out with one of my friends. Cook some hamburgers, you know. That's it. Chilled out a little bit. This is so good, guys. This sauce is making me even hotter because it is spicy. Wow. So spicy. Sure, I'll be taking a shower number 3 after this. That's what really makes me mad about this hot weather. You end up taking 3 or 4 showers a day. You know, I've been up since 6 o'clock and I've had 2. You know, it's only noon. I'm going to be going live at 4 p.m. Jeez. Sorry, guys. Excuse me. I can't take the glasses anymore. Too hot. I'll be going live at 4 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Eastern Daylight Time. Please try to tune in. We'll be talking a little bit about how to grow your channel. I had to go get a sweat towel. This is getting hotter and hotter. This is good. Really good. Ooh, so spicy. Excuse me. Awesome. Well, gang, that's about it for me. Peace out, my gastronomes and vampires. I will see you soon.